An alarming new details coming out about the deadly stabbing inside a Lake Elsinore Walmart. Investigators say the suspect, 29-year-old Lonte Hinton, seen there, was out on parole after being arrested in 2020 for stabbing a worker multiple times at a restaurant in Paris. Hinton now accused of stabbing and killing 65-year-old Walmart employee Jessica Morales yesterday. Investigators say the attack was simply random.